Hi everyone! We're going to be playing Tokyo Jungle again, except I'll be player one, so that Porkins won't have to teleport. Speaking of...
You better not fucking pick the pig.
No.
I think we can love Porkins.
What?
The polar bear.
Oh, polar bear! Good choice!
Hey!
Should I be a bear? Bars.
It's up to you. I don't think we really played as bears.
Oh, we've apparently played four generations worth of a bear.
Wow. So I want
to. Oh, no. Very high hunger thing. I think I might go something a bit easier.
I would suggest so. Maybe the cat.
Yeah. And I'll be a smudgy cat.
Ah. Right. I will be... I've been the second longest.
So it's big cat, little cat.
It is big cat, little cat.
Mittens and Fluffy.
My mittens.
If you want.
Oh, how do I do all the things? That's not that one. Oh no, they're done. Let's dress up! Not playing this game right if you're not dressed up. Pet cat. This is very important. Insanely important. You just don't understand. There we go. He looks a bit like a trophy.
Alright.
Go with the shower comb, you know you want to.
No, that's dumb.
Yeah, and you like dumb. They're all very similar.
Yeah. But now, Fluffy is a park ranger.
Uh-huh. Right, how do I do it? Alright, so that's that one. See, I remember! I did it much earlier this time. Can we eat that thing now, please? Stop lifting it. Oh, I got a bed. That's actually quite useful. I think you might actually be faster than me this time.
It's not a clean kill!
I'm sorry.
Get more points. Gah! Doing it right.
Still can't remember how to fight. Be sneaky. Thanks, but for that.
Yum 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 yum.
Eat me a chicken! Oh, I forgot how slow the tiger is.
Fucking beagle!
Beagle is an angry beagle. How am I attack? Just like swiping. Oh, come on. I don't think I'm gonna be able to run away from lions with this speed. What do you think?
No, I don't think so.
I mean, I've done it before, then. So I probably could.
Well, now you've got Fluffy on your side to fight away all those nasty lions.
Let's see how long he lives. Yeah.
Having trouble.
No, it's... You're having trouble. I'm hungry.
You better at stuff then.
Alright. You don't wanna make your skanky woman is gonna give you fleas.
Your skanky woman's gonna give you fleas.
It's still got fleas.
That's what tigers do.
They do.
They're awful.
The present! Is it me?
No. So, what's the... Is it a flock of chickens?
I think it's a flock of chickens.
What is it of tigers?
It's a pride of lions.
Yeah.
I'm not sure.
Is it a stripey of tigers?
No, I think that's just retarded.
Is it an endangered of tigers?
It's not endangered of most things. Yeah, I can jump. I am so this low.
Yep. You suck.
You suck. Yay, we can use another. Animals! I want to eat them.
Sheepies! A flock of sheeps.
No, it's a flock of sheep, and you know it's a flock of sheep.
It's a flock of sheep.
I really
know
don't...
how it feels.
I don't like being a player too. That's why we bad at this game. Let me eat your sheep. Can you know it's the bad place?
I wonder if I can stop you eating.
Probably. This game really doesn't like player 2.
Nope.
Also this time, because you're faster than me, no, it's you scaring the ball players.
Yep.
And me.
Can't eat cats.
Oh, I can't, but I can't kill them.
That's mean.
I didn't know it was a cat.
We all say.
Look, there was a lot of sheep on the screen. It was very confusing. Look. Just understand, if you die, I'm not bringing you back to life.
Okay.
You will bring me back to life, because you take sympathy. You're nice like that. Well, I'm lost. Can I tiger port now, please? No! I'm stuck on the scenery!
Yeah, I'm fighting a hippo.
Why are you fighting a hippo?
Because I really like Attack on Titan.
But that doesn't really answer the question of why we're taking a hippo right now.
Because I am mighty.
I timed that so badly. There you go.
Aha!
It's mighty.
It's a bit much for a little kitten anyway.
A whole hippo?
Yeah.
I guess so. Perfect for a big tiger though.
Is it?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
See, like, you're doing much better this time, which is fine. But it's a lot more funny when I just let you die.
Yeah. Gives me more time to say stuff. Like, you're an awful human being.
You had loads of time to say stuff.
You're awful. See, like I'm being awful to this deer because I'm a cat. That makes me adorable, but you...
No, I'm gonna eat this goat, so... Also, you keep marking everything here, you should probably actually breed at some point.
Yeah, so should you.
Well, it's always been your fucking thing all the time, so... It makes that a little difficult.
Well, you see, my species isn't endangered. You've got less people to bang.
Great. Thanks for that. I don't think they put that kind of attention into this game somehow.
You sure?
Yeah.
You like the Golden Horde and just assuming that all food is your food.
All food is my food.
Even food that doesn't know you exist yet.
Yes.
It is your food.
It is all my food.
Like the Mongol Empire.
Yes.
That's really quite interesting, you know.
Yeah.
Completely irrelevant to this, but...
I'm gonna come over here.
It's cool. I took down a dog.
Good for you. Sure I am. They have a dog. Ooh, I got a gift. I got shoes! Oh shit. You got that one, right?
Keeps dodging.
Yeah, they do that.
Like a coward.
They do that. Oi! He's eaten! The boss, yo!
I think you've lost your hat.
Probably. It didn't last that long.
Not with you around.
Wait.
Ah! Oh, warthog! Oh, boar, even. So you're not to know. You're Asterix food.
Yeah.
Does
that make me obelix?
Well, yeah, I think that's what's happening here.
So you're the clever one and I'm just the big one who throws rocks at people.
Yep.
Right.
Why don't I get any magic potion?
Because like, you fell in it when you were a baby.
Like we say, every single comic, you fell in as baby, you should not have more. You think that you'd get used to this obelix.
You'd think that if Obelix ingested enough that it had a permanent effect, eventually that would happen to every resident over time. You got to talk about fucking ball.
Ah.
Yeah, you'd think eventually all the residents over time would ingest enough that it'd have a permanent effect. Or, if it could just have a permanent effect, you think they'd just do that in the first place?
Yeah. Dunno.
Are we just heading straight to the, lions?
Well, I've got to get rid of you somehow.
Oh, is it this time? I last 20 minutes.
Oh, no.
What?
Skanky ho.
Oh, okay.
I'm a boss. I deserve more.
You're a boss or part of the
boss? We're both bosses.
Are we?
Yeah.
Oh, sure. I see more of a boss than you.
Speaking of bosses, that is.
Yeah.
The Completionist has done a boy band.
What?
Yeah.
You mean done a boy band?
I think it's like...
Laid some down for sex, or became one himself?
Yeah, made a boy band.
Okay.
Where they're all pretending to be the bad guys.
Okay. I'm just gonna stand here while you get it on.
Kittens!
See, it's sort of annoying. When I was player one, fucking hell, how many fucking kittens have you got?
Yeah, that's the advantage of being a kitty. Well, one of the advantages of being a kitty. Haha, I've decided we're going up here. Actually, let's quickly check where there actually is food.
Well, never in spoiler woods, I'll just say that. There's up in the Yamato line!
Well, you say it, you went the other way. Look! Lioness Harem's take.
It's a good thing you've got a lot of spare lives.
Yeah, plus they can fight for me.
Yeah, but not everyone wants to do that.
I do.
Look, you only lasted 20 minutes this time. I'm only letting you be player one so you can try and pick up.
You're dying.
Yeah, probably. Press
up.
Up. It's a bit like that.
Well, you had food.
Probably.
You had water.
Probably.
Actually, speaking of.
But I did die. Probably in the first 20 minutes. But then we both died in the first 20 minutes last time.
Yeah.
You just died twice. No, when I was player one, how come all the fucking people to sleep with become for you? When you're player one, they're still for you.
Because you keep playing as endangered species.
I'm telling you, it's not in the programming.
I'm playing as creatures that are native to Japan.
Yeah, well...
There might be wild pigs about. Although not very likely.
It's extremely
unlikely. Oh, shit! Don't call your parents!
Don't you dare. If I eat the remains, you'll never know.
Lions everywhere. Yeah, it's not a drop to drink.
It's fucking lions everywhere.
Maybe if you were playing as a lion, we'd find more tigers.
Maybe if I fucking marked and you didn't keep stealing it from me.
You just need to be able to figure out how to do it better. Obviously, you're just not peeing properly.
Oh, pity. I might have issues with peeing. Why are you going into the thing I can't get into?
Oh, poisonous! Yeah.
Oh, okay, so I can't eat this shit. I can't get it. Killing is half the fun.
And killing is half the battle.
No, it's just all the fun. Come here, I'm trying to kill all these things.
Damn, everything's poisonous here.
Yes, it is. That's why you should swipe with everyone. There you go, because otherwise you'll have time to eat them. See? My forgetting how the game works is actually a technique.
Yeah. Totally.
It's totally something like that.
Gaha! Ah, gazelles are okay to eat.
Well. I'm dying. Can I eat your gazelle, please?
Too late.
Cool. I'm gonna eat my bloody food.
Also, you're getting old. We need to get you.
Yes, laid. I do need to get laid, if you would not mind. Excuse me, Wait, that is my giraffe. I want the giraffe!
We'll get the giraffe later. We need to get you laid.
I want to go out on a bang! And it's not like... We're gonna do this.
There's another giraffe.
Let me... You fucking...
I didn't do anything!
You prick!
I didn't do anything!
You scared it off!
I didn't
you
do
did.
That! No!
I'm not used to seeing giraffes over here.
I'm not used to seeing giraffes in general.
I can eat. Oh. Stop eating the giraffe. I'm just gonna do the last thing and then run away from the lions.
Well, there's
stuck.
Two more.
I'm stuck.
You'll survive. Oh, wait.
Yeah, that's sort of the problem here.
You'll teleport.
No, I don't seem to be tiger-porting.
Oh!
Yeah, go to the top. Oh, there I am. Yeah, thanks for that. Teleport me right to the fucking crocodiles.
You have temporary invincibility, it's fine.
Did I really? They're right after us now.
Oh my. Oh.
I think this is lost.
Well, you need to run away.
I am trying, but I am dying.
Fucking hell!
Stop living off my kill. Dude, I keep stealing your kill. Right, let's mark this one. Go back and mark the other one. Stop laughing. This is very important.
Don't fight the crocodile alligator crocogator. Right, what kind of lady have we
got? It's gonna be a cat. Oh! No, I want the other one. I want to take the other one. I want that one. I'm a boss. I deserve better.
I'm a boss.
I think 17 years is a bit old, really, isn't it?
For a tiger, I would suggest so. I think cats can take that one, no?
I don't know, it's hard to tell when you and your fucking million siblings. At least this one's right by the thing. So you come up here and it's just like easy central. Why is it always fucking blind central for me?
Cause you see, I fucking rock.
No. The game just takes it easy on you. Or it might be because I always come up here a lot later.
Yay! I'm right by the boning pit.
Boning pit time.
She tiger ported.
She did tiger port. And all your buddies are trying to sleep, pretending they can't hear what is going on right next to them.
Happy birthday, Tiger 12.
Let's go. You're my buddies. I am even so. I am so slow right now.
Actually, let's quick check where the food is.
It's not here anymore. But it is up in Yamagoyi.
In your Yogi Park.
Yogi Park.
Where there's bears!
There's bears. Fuck.
Yeah. But.
That's where Yogi Bear is.
Nonsense, boo boo! He's a good little bear!
No, he's a terrorist. That joke only really makes sense if you've watched them.
I'm taking the kids, Benson! There's not a damn thing you can do about it!
Yeah, that one. We have watched way too much Harvey Birdman. Assuming there is such a thing.
Coffee.
Why are you going up there?
Crotch.
Why do you...
Ouch.
I'm somewhere.
Oh, I'm being poisoned to death. Water!
Well, I'm somewhere. Have you lost, like, all your brothers?
They'll take a fall.
Yeah,
they're just all getting caught on things. The AI gets caught on shit too. Admittedly, I might have lost one or two because of when I sent them off to fight an alligator.
See, you should have just let me fight the alligator because I killed the alligator. I'm hungry.
Yeah, me too. What have we got? What? Oh, portable bed.
Yeah.
Right. Well, who's more important?
Me.
Oh, it does it to both of us anyway.
That's good. I'm still more important.
Well, no you're not. Just because you're an endangered species, only a few thousand of you left in the world. Bunnies! Bunny, bunny, bunny. Tasty bunny. Haha! Minions! Doing my bidding! This is the advantage of being a cat.
I'm a cat! Sort of.
Cause everybody wants to be a cat. Because a cat's the only cat who knows where it's at. Everybody's picking up on that feline beat. Cause everything else is obsolete. A square on the hall.
We're getting goddamn copyright things. You're singing Disney's
songs. Oh, rinky dinky dink. No, I think they'd have to be able to recognize the, because it's all done by auto shit.
Mm-hmm.
Which is why. Because if they were actually paid attention to what's going on.
Yeah.
If it was actually a human involved, there would be nowhere near as many copyright strikes as there are.
I acted. I wanna eat the cows!
We need to sneak up on the cows then!
Oh, I don't remember how to sneak ever.
L1!
Is it?
Yeah. Oh, there's a panther! Oh, there's an elephant!
I ate the elephant! I don't think I've ever actually taken an elephant's head. Oh no, I have. Oh shit!
Yeah, no, I have. It's too big for your queen kill.
Get off me! Away! Stop attacking the elephant brothers! No, I can't flee because I'm not player one! Why are you still attacking the elephant?
Because I am mighty! I am kitten! Hear me!
I lost my jacket. That's why I'm...
Well, we'll find something that isn't an elephant. Oh, the elephant's fighting her.
Yeah. That's better.
Plenty of food for everyone.
Where are you? Oh, there you are. Have you lost all your brothers?
Possibly.
Is it because of the elephant?
Possibly. Oh, that poor panther.
No! My worst enemy, the cheetah.
I will bite you on the ass. You will run away like a bitch! Oh no, I've got all my kittens. Cool.
Hey.
Yeah, they were just too busy tiger boying. Oh! Loads of killer cats.
That's really problematic because I can't eat.
Oh, they're killing them. Okay, I will. Oh!
Games is really nice.
Yeah, because I've pissed off a Pomeranian, I think. Oh, and now the cats are trying to kill me. Brothers!
It's kind of grass.
I just ate a poison Pomeranian.
I'm just killing everything with me.
Sorry.
Alright.
Just poison Pomeranians.
I'm fine, I'm gonna have to eat some.
But, oh, no, I didn't.
No, I didn't. So I'm gonna have to eat everything.
Yeah. Oh well. Chicken!
My chicken! I'm gonna kill all your brothers.
I don't think you can.
No, not your actual brothers, you tosser. Your same species brothers. Why are we going down to the past?
Because I think it's less toxic down here.
Is it?
Yeah.
I guess so. I don't ever really bother with the underground beds.
I know. Never really bother. What's down here?
Oh! Okay.
We're on a dungeon crawl now.
There I am.
What's down here?
Oh no, shit.
I think nothing.
It looks to literally be nothing.
Yeah, I think all the things are dead.
But I'm lost again.
There's a pretty funky beat to this game.
I've never really paid attention. Oh, wait. Fuck.
I think that's the one of the cats that was pissed off at you.
Me?
Yeah.
He was pissed off at you! And me.
Oh. I missed that completely. Also, I think that's a... Yeah, that's another cat. Oh, okay. Can't eat that.
I'm somewhere. I don't really know where I am. I'm getting quite hungry.
Yep. And yeah. I'm old.
Oh, there I am.
I need to go mark some territory.
Oh, God.
But probably not down here.
No, I can't get back up!
I'm sure there's ways up.
There probably are, but I can do it.
Hey! Oh,
thank God.
Right. Oh, it's another cat.
No.
Look at all the fucking cats.
I think it's wrong that I can't even.
I would hardly say your hunger. You're a big cat.
I am a very big cat, that's why I need all the Pomeranians. We're in quite a bit of danger. I like how your version of danger in this area is fucking cats and Pomeranians, and mine is all the lions.
Yep. Mine's just really inconvenient.
And a couple silky terriers.
It's just really inconvenient though, isn't it?
It's great.
Because you can't eat them.
I can't kill the lions. I'm surrounded by them either though. I've lost a brother.
We might have tiger ported.
We might not have tiger ported, that's what you mean.
Yeah, but you know what I mean. You are aware of what it is I'm talking about.
We're not going back down.
No, I'm just trying to... Oh, you can walk over.
Yeah, you see it's like... You see it's like...
Well, fuck you.
What is with this?
I think we might be in the middle of a war.
I think so. Let me help this war end by killing them all.
Tasty.
Yeah, I think I've lost one.
Oh well.
What do you mean, oh well?
You could always make more.
They're very important to me.
I mean, like... If I know our playthroughs of this game, you'll end up, like, being on your own, killing everything. By the way, you might want to eat one of those Pomeranians.
I'm gonna eat the Pomeranian! Eat this one too. If you would just come near enough for me to be able to do so!
We're no longer in danger.
Are we not?
Nope.
We're still in a sort of danger.
Well, now we are, because you pissed them off.
I like pissing shit, for fuck's sake.
Know the feeling!
I'm just hitting slap, in case anything's hitting me. Because I'm still probably in 100% danger. There we are.
Well, one of my bonables, or possibly your bonable. Your average, you'll do. Actually, let's sort this out straight away.
Yeah,
horrible bed!
What, in the middle of the war?
Yeah.
Have a good boning session?
Yeah, that's where most of them happen.
Not literally in the middle of the war.
Happy birthday, Alley Cat 10! Not as many Alley Cats now as there once were.
It's probably for the best, because otherwise we couldn't be out this all day.
Yeah. Okay, now.
Go to West, we can eat a lot of stuff.
Huh?
Lots of stuff in West.
Yeah. You just have to keep moving, keep migrating.
See, the one thing this proves, the fact that I'm still alive, is you said the only reason you died is because you're player 2. But I'm player 2 and I'm still alive.
Yeah, but you're not playing as a pig.
Yeah, that is literally what I mean.
Oh! Don't eat the porcupines, they've gone off.
What about this though? What about the wolf?
Let's see if it starts glowing purple.
I ate it too quickly to find out.
Oh, wait, that's not the right way anyway.
Well...
I think I'm old.
No, you're not old yet. I don't think so.
Well, I think I'm getting close to it.
You're just a glass half-empty kind of person. Oh! Well, I've been poisoned.
Okay.
By poison popcorn chickens. Actually, yeah, you can kill it, and then I can eat him.
No!
Oh no, poison cow! What about poison elf? Poison elephant?
Go!
Oh, well.
Are you dead? Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna run away. Somehow.
Run away! I pissed it off some more. It's coming for me! No! Brother! Keep coming! Don't leave us, bro! We already lost one.
There we go. Got away from the elephant.
Can I even take out a kangaroo?
Well, I'm a little animal.
That's really not my issue, is it?
Kangaroos can box and shit.
They can, but you already keep picking the little. Oh no!
No, they're not poisonous.
Not that.
Oh no! Dead tiger!
I need to go breed.
Do you want to breed here or breed elsewhere?
I want to go elsewhere where I can piss off all the fucking elephants in the area.
Aww. Ostriches are flat on fast birds.
Sort of.
What are you? Oh, lions!
Oh shit.
Yay, your favourite!
I wouldn't call them my favourite. I have a lot of fun with them, but I wouldn't call them my favourite. There's cubs. Actually, we haven't seen... No, we don't need that. We haven't seen any other lions.
No.
There they are.
Yeah, they're busy. As long as you don't piss them off.
I ate quite a few of their cubs.
Yeah, but they don't know.
Are you sure?
Yeah, just that casual.
You're a fucking giant tiger.
That casual.
No! Casual didn't work!
You failed at acting casual.
There was no casual. Can we leave this area now, please?
That's what I'm working on.
Also, I think I'm getting old, and I'm getting quite hungry.
Shall we... Pepper?
I have pepper. I am really resisting the urge to eat lions.
No, they're poisonous.
That's why I'm resisting the urge!
They're not good for you.
Have you only got one brother?
Yeah.
Is it because of the elephant?
I don't know. Something we pissed off.
Something I pissed off? You're quite a conservative player, really.
What? I don't poke the fucking predators with a stick.
I ain't poking with a stick, I'm poking with my claws. Oh, have you know. Oops, got me with a gun. Thanks. See, welcome to my world. Let's just keep going. Keep going. Just keep on running.
Just keep fleeing. Oh, you're poisoned now.
Am I?
Yeah.
No.
You're less poisoned now. Right, where are we gonna get you laid?
Run, rabbit.
There we go!
Don't...
Now, if we go to, like, the jungle-y bit.
Uh-huh.
Right. Or if we keep you alive.
Yeah, that would help.
We should be able to get you laid on the way.
What, in the most awkward place to get fucking laid? Yeah, sure.
They're all pretty awkward.
No. The woods is the worst.
Yeah. You'll survive.
Unless
you
wanna I actually may not survive.
I'll survive.
Yeah.
We've got another life.
We do.
And you can have it.
Oh, aren't you sweet?
Yeah. I'm a nice person.
Well, I'm lost.
You're Hitler.
What? So I think I have to be the one marking for that to work.
Oh well. Have some water.
It didn't really help.
What about that helped?
Yes, that helped significantly more. But I'm still... Oh, you're dying. It's okay.
Yeah, I'm dying.
Do we have anything to reduce yourself to... Yeah, you've got that. Oh.
You have to use it.
Well, I was leaving it for you!
If you use it, it goes on both of us.
Okay, I didn't want to risk it. I was being nice.
Dancing. Cat! I'm a kitty cat. And I dance, 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 and I dance, dance, dance. And I cat. I'm a kitty cat. And I meow, 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 and I meow, meow, meow.
Yeah, something like that. I'm dying from you.
I'm dying of toxic.
Okay, so we're both dying.
Yeah. Don't piss off other tigers!
You really don't get how I play this game, do you? Dying.
Dying.
I need to eat something. And your brother looks quite tasty. No, he's a wolf. You don't need my wolf.
I need something to, Oh, well. I think I'm gonna die in a second.
Yay!
And it's all your fault.
Where's my fault? Also, didn't I say I think I need to be the one to do it?
Yeah, well.
Fuck you.
Yay, I've got another one left!
Yeah. It is your last one. I think I pissed the hyenas off. But
yeah.
I'm not sure. I'll let you be the judge of that.
Well, now I might just take whatever Mick comes along. And then it will be me that survives and not you.
There we go. Yes! I will be the survivor! Assuming I make it first.
But will you?
Don't be a tosser! Ha! I will always be the one who lasts the longest. Bye, parents. I need to get the desk.
Right, where are we going?
Probably somewhere where you can go get laid if you want to survive.
A young upstart has come to Yamanote Line East.
Are we going all the way back up there?
Well, yeah,
it's full of lions!
Yeah, but the other places are full of nothing. Full of sadness and death.
Yeah, but if we go down eventually, that'll be full of dinosaurs.
Yeah, and we'll do so great against dinosaurs.
Look, I can't do worse than you against lions. I'm stuck. No!
Oh well.
It auto-ported me into the fucking...
You missed the big moment.
What big moment? What, did you die?
Yeah, I got slapped by the alligator. So now you're in charge of where you go. You're a master of your own destiny.
Okay.
Let's see what you do with it.
Okay. When you start... Hey. No! Run away!
By getting murdered.
Yeah, I'm gonna start by dying. There we are. There. That's a bit better. Is it toxic as all hell?
Dunno.
It's alright.
You'll find out. No, it's good for you.
It's good for me! Right. I'm sorry, brother. I'm not that sorry. Where were we going?
You're going up, but you can go where you
like. Am I going up here?
No, you're not going up there. That would be silly.
I never remember where anything is in any game, ever. You lasted longer this time.
And it's all your fault.
This actually wasn't my fault this time.
Yeah, it is.
How was it my fault?
Just because it's you.
Look, I'm going to go and make some lines. By the wrong way. No. I'm so slow. This is painful. Oh, wait. See, I can do it when I want to. It's never wanting.
Never want to succeed.
I don't really, I just want to have fun. It's a pig! Hey, Porkins.
And little did Porkins know that Mittens was in the bushes waiting for him.
Mittens mark 6 or 7 there. While I'm safe. Is it possible to just eat all the lions?
Well, yes, feasibly it's possible. It's just, do you want to piss off all the lions?
Sort of do. You don't understand, it's just like the principle of the matter. I sort of always want to piss off the lions.
Acting all high and mighty with their I'm the king of the jungle.
Yeah, pretty much. It's like, what's wrong with these puppies? There's always so fucking many of them. So I come here and I'm like, I'm just gonna kill some things. And then there's 50 lions. Everywhere. They're just everywhere, all the time. It's not like when I found those 50 chickens, that was beautiful. These chickens can't really stand out for themselves.
That's what you think.
What was that? It's trying to attack me?
Oh, it's a...
It's a boss! It's a lion cabin, it's a boss! Why is that lion called a boss?
That lion cub's standing up to your slapping.
No, it's not.
Well... That was a thing.
That happens.
A kingly mane!
We should probably actually put some clothes on. Like a grown adult.
Yes, you should! You're making a scene!
I am a scene. I'm a scene in my own right. That thing's disgusting. Lions go. Not that I should really be complaining.
Oh, we can sign up PSN, darling.
I think I'll get over it.
No. But will the lions?
Maybe that's where they went with PSN. I need to be a boss for my breed. Because the bitches don't like to go out breeding with people who aren't bosses. I don't even know anymore.
You're your own boss.
Is that pig good? Yeah, it's a good pig. Babe, pick him some. Can you, like, fucking do the thing? I didn't really go well for Babe after that. He got eaten by a tiger.
Well, there's herding sheep, and then there's getting away from a tiger.
very important tiger.
An important tiger?
I'm a very important tiger. This generation tiger is like the best out of all the tigers. Mostly because he's not having to deal with the fucking cat anymore. The cat really dragged down his ancestors. Made him look lame. What? Just I'm surviving. Why am I surrounded by so much toxicity?
Well, you see, what happened?
Look, it was a rhetorical question. I don't want to go for that one. I'm the boss, right? Actually, I don't think I am. Maybe it's a better one.
Yeah, well, I don't think you're gonna get the amazing.
No, this is a boss.
Is that the question? And if so...
You're okay. Hmm?
I was just thinking, maybe I should...
That's it, very sneaky.
Yeah, I have the voice.
You have the voice.
Yeah.
It's probably not good.
That's sexy.
You can turn this up that night.
I will.
Maybe one day it will come true.
Mm-hmm.
It seems unlikely.
Yeah, male for a star.
He's sexy, though.
Yeah.
Just not me.
Well, you know. What happens to the remaining tigers?
But we saw one. Oh, what, the ones that you... They just stand around. I need to go.
You got a mane for killing the baby tiger.
I know.
Not baby thing. Aww.
Yes.
That's a mane.
I think that's actually a mohawk. But, yeah. Headphones. A ninja up. Yeah, yeah. I'm cool. Let's actually look at the map. I don't think I'll be here much longer.
Triangle.
Shut up. I want... What's the event? The tiger boss. I don't want to do that.
You sure you don't want to defeat the tiger boss?
Well, I want... Okay, let's pick it up.
Well, you're going to do that eventually.
Yes, I do. This has been going on for like an hour now. This is the problem with this. We're not quite bad enough yet. This to be entertaining.
Yeah.
I mean, bits of this are entertaining, I think. But then there's the rest.
There's also the fact you suck.
Oh! I'm the one who's still alive here.
I don't mean out of the game, I just meant in general. You just go out like. You're a vacuum cleaner.
So I've got the tiger boss to fight guys, so if you would lend me this. Yes!
Stealth kill the crocodile.
By being right in front of him. Right, I'm very scared. I haven't killed any lions. So maybe they'll leave me alone. And I only killed the baby ones.
Only a child murderer.
Yeah. Does that make it better? And I never did it in front of any of them. I think this fucking event's gonna finish before I make it there. I mean, look how slow I run.
Yeah. Yeah. Not really run as much as plunge.
Oh shit, no!
Oh!
Get over there!
Revenge of the Lions! Yeah, we fucked. Yep.
Shit. Okay, I have brothers.
Oh dear.
Goodbye.
Bonky son of Mittens has fallen. Now for Chunky, son of Mittens.
I can't be asked to address this one.
Well, of course you can't. He's too chunky. He doesn't fit in any of the clothes.
Water's not gonna last long enough. Please leave me alone!
Being chased by lions.
I am being chased by lions. I don't feel that this time it was deserved. I can make it deserved if I want to, but I don't feel it was deserved this time. Last time, yeah, it was 100% deserved. I killed all their kittens. And their women. And their men.
The women. And the children, too!
I think.
I hate sand, it's coarse and gets everywhere!
Yeah.
Chunky is the Anakin Skywalker.
Is he? Yeah.
You haven't got anything to help you.
No, please. No, fish and toast. There's one
coming inside. Yep. Just past the lions.
Yeah, it's okay. If I eat it,
I don't ever know. Destroying the evidence.
They'll never know. It's okay. Just wanna go kill the tiger box. I don't, actually. Oh, my brother's toxic.
Well, not your brother.
That is
your
my brother!
Uncle.
Oh, yeah. I'm not even gonna bother marking. I'm not making it to another generation.
Are you sure?
I'm 100% certain.
It's just because you've decided.
No, it's because I'm so dead. Look at you. All over the place. I don't want that on there.
Yeah, it'll say boss on top.
Yeah, like the lion cub boss. Why was the lion boss a cub?
It was a young upstart event.
Is it?
Yeah. Yeah, them crows be toxic. That cheetah be like...
cheating.
Yeah. Cheetah Dave, no!
Cheetah Dave's already dead.
Cheetah Derek, on the other hand.
Seriously. I'm gonna have to eat as well. There really is no other choice for it. No, don't eat the lion.
You can't eat the tiger.
I can't. I don't want to run away. It's my mom. I'm coming here. Is this where I'm meant to be going?
Theoretically. But that's right. Still a thing. There's hippos. Not hippos. Oh, buffalo. Yep, there he is over there.
In theory, they shouldn't attack me. So I should just get that one. Nice. Clean killing. No, yeah. And now I just want to run the fuck away.
Well, no, because they haven't noticed you. Now you should probably be chasing down some buffalo. Buffalo soldier.
Whee! I am the boss. Does that make me the new tiger boss?
Dunno.
I think they're dangerous.
But have they noticed that it was you? Not a buffalo. With very pointy teeth for a buffalo. It's the Buffalo Menace, really. We should send them off to camps.
What's with you today? Seriously?
I'm just testing waters, seeing how far I can push it before you notice.
I noticed a while ago. No, no, not in there. Hello. We're friends. I didn't call your boss.
See? There's just tigers everywhere.
No.
You're one of the new society of tigers. Eating the tasty, tasty buffalo.
I am.
That roams wild and free.
But a slight loss for what to do now. I wasn't really expecting to survive that.
Well, do the whole Darwin thing.
Breed some more.
Yeah, eat, fight, and fuck.
Right. And then go find dinosaurs. Yeah. Eat, fight, fuck, find dinosaurs. That's what Darwin said, right?
Yep, that's what it was all about.
I think I've been paranoid enough to find all the dinosaurs.
Well, they don't always happen.
They always happen, aren't they?
No, I'm just saying that, like, they don't, they're not, like, the events are kind of random.
I'm a little concerned that these tigers are just going to turn on me in, like, 5 seconds. God, no!
I'm sure I did a playthrough as a chicken and ended up getting eaten by a dinosaur.
You might, how the hell did you last that long with a chicken?
Chickens are easy!
I just can't play.
Single player.
Me not helping out.
Well, yeah. Single player, herbivores are actually quite easy because you just run away from shit.
You say that, I've tried something like that. It did not work.
No, but that's because you piss things off.
It's because.
You see a thing and you're like, I wonder what happens if I poke that with a stick. And then you poke it with a stick and then it eats you.
Yeah, I don't really understand how you poke stone back with something that things off.
Well, exactly, which is why you've never succeeded at doing herbivores. It's like, I lasted ages as like a deer. Slow motion buffalo, failing to get on the ground.
Yeah.
Missing his train.
Well, he's not really gonna get a train now, is he? Because I killed him and I ate him.
I do feel very musical today.
You do.
Need to go. Yeah. There. You see?
No, I don't. That's clearly
why
I'm
not. You're in a three-dimensional environment.
I don't want to be a three.
You're not just playing Rogue. Or Angband. Or Moria.
Stop naming players. I have a bitch to get
one. Or Diablo.
You better be a good one. I killed a boss, man.
Yay! Yeah, it's where it says the nestles.
Oh, get.
Don't go down there.
There's a bit of a war going on around me.
Well, you need to go down. Down, down, deeper and down. Get down, deeper and down.
Actually, you know what?
Yeah, you could do that. Could do that, yeah.
I think I'm just gonna do that.
Now you're babies!
I am, and now I'm insanely slow again. Right, there's an event.
The animals of Shibuya suburbs hunt for you!
Hunt for me? I've never been down to.
Yeah, just like, well, I heard that he's fucking tiger, right? They killed lions!
Thank!
They massacred the buffalo! For no reason!
There was a reason, and they tasted it.
They can't manage to figure out how to get anywhere! You want some help?
Yes, please.
Should I
You're not taking control, you die when you take control.
Oh god. Oh, numbering.
Don't look at me as if I'm like gonna eat you. Because I am gonna eat you. So it's not really a like. Yeah, look the wrong way.
Oh, you're in danger now.
What the fuck's with that one?
Oh, he's gonna... Well, he was gonna call his mates. That's what the timer is.
Good for him.
Is that until they can call reinforcements. You'll notice that when you're busy trying to kill lion babies, that they have a similar one on their heads as well.
I never notice anything, so... I think you're bummed. I am not that observant.
Yeah, you're a bit dumb.
Oi, there's a difference between unobservant and dumb. I just don't care about anything.
You just can't talk at all. It's like some kind of disability.
Yeah. I'm not sure you really want to start that one.
No. So I was saying dumb, as in the other kind of dumb. As in deaf and dumb.
Yes, I'm aware.
Are you though?
Yes.
Doesn't seem like you are.
Alright, let's get out of here. Or eat some more.
I was gonna say, you seem to be enjoying murdering wolves.
I like.
Are they your newest.
Just like murdering things.
Your latest bit of species.
I just want to go find the dinosaurs. I need to eat to be able to do it.
You need to be able to eat.
Yeah. Hey, Apple. Nice to see you again. You're not rotting very well. Maybe whatever they've got is what's the problem in The Walking Dead. Because these things don't seem to be rotting no matter how many years they've had it.
Yes, it's a bit weird.
Bye!
I think I've decided that the Walking Dead is just a prequel series to Skeleton Warriors.
Why?
Because they turn into skeletons and still are able to move around.
They're never actually skeletons
moving around. Well, they're nearly skeletons moving around, and that'll be enough for a rocking soundtrack. No. Oh look! Babies! Your favourite!
No! Fucking... No, don't call things!
Apparently you didn't manage to kill enough stuff.
No, it's clever
then. Yeah.
Yeah, don't call your parents. It's very important that you don't call your parents.
You said don't kill your parents, and it's like...
No, call them. I'll get to killing them when I... Yeah.
You do manage to kill them so you don't end up with, like, a lion Batman on your hands.
Stealing orphans and shoving them on the streets.
Where's the Lion King? That would have been much better. Simba turns into Batman.
Can I do this thing?
Ooh. Yeah. You apparently have to find giant tuna.
Or not. I'm gonna kill this lion. You saw nothing. Nothing happening over here.
Tasty, tasty lion.
Just gonna keep going.
Well, now you need to jump up there.
I'm aware. It's kind of annoying. Shit. Why is she so strong?
Because she's a lion.
There we are. Tiger. I know that technically it's uncertain which would win between a lion and a tiger because they did that whole experiment.
Yep. And then we learned. that a liger is in fact the winner.
Actually, we learned that.
That most graceful of nature's creatures.
Actually, we learned that if you have a mechanical lion and a mechanical tiger, that actually gives you no answer to what would win between a lion and a tiger.
A mechanical... What? What are you on?
Oh, okay, yeah, I'm seeing.
I'm assuming you're talking about Zoids.
No. It was a documentary. You'd be trying to just figure out who would win between a lion and a tiger.
Oh, is this like Ultimate Warrior sort of thing?
No! It was
Holy shit!
I found dinosaurs, but not the ones I wanted.
Fucking pterodactyl, what?
I've never seen a pterodactyl in this game. It's not actually what I wanted. I wanted velociraptors. I'm not sure I'm strong enough to take out a velociraptor. I mean, technically I'm strong enough to take out a chicken, so you'd think I'd be strong enough to take out a velociraptor.
Yeah, you just need to imagine a giant turkey.
I'm not strong enough to take out the Indominus Rex.
No, but...
That was so dumb.
Yeah.
If I put one of my brothers on my back, maybe.
I mean, do all three. A shoo-in. That'll be like tiger cavalry.
And tigers have arrived.
Wait.
Let's get out of this place. Is there still anything interesting going on anywhere else? There's more food for starts. So
yeah. And the animals in Shibuya suburbs are still trying to hunt you. Even though they're in the wrong place for it.
Good luck to them. Maybe they're hunting you, and that's where your ghost is.
Animal Ghostbusters.
Am I going the right way?
Yes, you are.
Okay, I should take a word for it.
You might need to have some medicine.
Oh, I might do. Moving.
Yay! Now you're getting wet.
Oh, I am. I'm a wet cat.
This calls for some experiments. Get the bath.
What?
Get the cat.
Well, the foxes are toxic.
They're foxic.
Yeah. That's a toxic plant.
Well, yeah, and you can't eat them.
I can't. Well, I thought it was like if I get a tag and die. That's good though. I'm less dying. Should not be toxic. That would be really useful for me. What? What are you laughing at?
Don't they get to choose?
They could try. I have no issue.
You can't eat tigers. You could probably eat a hippo. Or you probably eat a whatever that, a boar.
I've eaten many a boar. In my time. I found a velociraptor!
Yay! It's a...
That did something, but it's, you know what I mean. Oh shit! Why is that tiger so angry with me?
Shit, it's like War of the Predators here.
I'm leaving. Let's go whichever of my brothers is still alive.
I think they both are.
You sure?
Well, I mean, one's about to die.
Yeah, me. Let's go. Bye, brother.
Brother!
Oh, shit! No! Time to get out of here!
Oh. Down to one.
Oh, shit.
Yep.
That was a mistake.
You can't just one hit him.
Can I light it if I get stronger?
I don't know. Saber-toothed tiger!
I like the saber-toothed tiger. I should probably stop attacking that thing. No! I'm surrounded!
You died from a bite on the arse!
It did.
Yum yum yum.
Oh, dearie me.
But what we imprison is that I still win the longest. Mostly because I don't pick the stupid characters.
Well, you see, it's just not in the spirit of the thing.
It is! That you get all the points. No,
I think it's fine without submitting data to online rankings. So yeah.
Well, I still think you're a horrible, horrible person.
Then you're an idiot because you're marrying me.
Yeah. See you later, guys.